Okay, so I'm gonna do like a little toy hunt video just because I haven't done one in a bit. But first we're going to Walgreens, and then we'll go to Target, then Walmart, the other Walmart, GameStop. Maybe if we have enough time, we'll go to Cedar Rapids and see what they have. I already know I have all the Marvel Legends, but we can... Sorry, my car's being weird. The heat shield kind of popped out, and we got to try to get it out, but it's kind of like jammed in there and loose. So, yeah, it's going to be rattling a little bit. If we have enough time, we'll go to Cedar Rapids, and we'll look and see if they have any DC Multiverse figures, Funkos, possibly if they have any Marvel Legends. I have most of them, so I probably won't find anything. Maybe G.I. Joe figures, Mortal Kombat figures, and I think that's all I'd be looking for. Or Halo, or Star Wars, okay. So I got them. I think that's what we'll be looking for mostly. So yeah, or Power Rangers, that's one. So yeah, we'll run the Walgreens real quick, see if they have anything good. Yeah, we'll go from there. So yeah, didn't see anything, so next stop is going to be Target. Can be as bad as one, it's the loneliest number since the number one. Okay, so I got a couple things from Hot Topic. I'll show you guys what I got at the end of the video with all the other stuff that I might get or not get. So, next run, I said I was going to Walmart, but I'm not going to because then I just remembered I went there yesterday to get groceries and I looked and there's nothing. So, we're just gonna skip Walmart today, but we'll run to Cedar Rapids and see what they got down there. And yeah, so. Time for like a quick 30-minute drive. Okay, so there is a few things at that Target that actually looked pretty good. But I'm kind of like saving up my money for later, because right now, I think in a couple minutes, Hasbro's going to have a live for Marvel Legend figures. And I'm pretty sure they're going to announce the Iron Man and Thanos 2-pack, where it has Thanos with the Nano Gauntlet and then Iron Man with three separate heads, one with the helmet, one that is undamaged head, and then one that has like scratches and marks all over his face. And he also has the snap fingers, and he also has a holographic shield. So he also comes with a sword, I believe. So I'm gonna get that, and then also the Odin figure that they're also about to release here soon. So I'm kind of saving up my money for those right now. But yeah, so I'm at GameStop right now, and right now they're locked up, and they're supposed to open at 12. Right now it's 11:59, so I don't know if they're gonna lift it up right at 12 or what the hell is the deal here. So we'll wait here for a couple minutes for them to, I guess, open up the gate. Nah, you know what? Let's go to the other Target that is down here real quick, and then I think we'll skip this one because I feel like they just won't have anything. So what's the point of coming here? But then we'll go to the GameStop down there too. So yeah. And then that should be it if we don't find anything. So let's go to Target real quick first, and then we'll go to that other GameStop in the mall. And then there's also a Hot Topic, so maybe they'll have Funko Pops in there too. So yeah, we'll be right back. Okay, so we're just gonna run this Walmart real quick here. Maybe they'll have the WandaVision Funkos, because I've been hearing that they're releasing some of those there, so maybe they'll have some of those WandaVision Funkos, like the end of season finale. Like, I don't have like Agatha, the White Vision, and then the full Scarlet Witch outfit, you know, with the horns and then her really cool outfit. So we'll run in here, see if they have anything good. Maybe they'll have like a DC multiverse figure, but we'll see. So let's run in here real quick, then we'll run down to Target. Maybe this GameStop will be open by the time I'm done here, but we'll see. So let's go with the flow here, see how it goes. Well, good thing I came here. I was about to not come here because they usually have nothing. I didn't get the Halo guy, mainly because I got the Funkos. I'm more of a Marvel person than Halo, so I was like, okay, I'll get these guys. So, the only thing that I'll probably buy today, if they have it, is probably the WandaVision. I meant the Scarlet Witch one. Or if I so happen to somehow find Quicksilver and the Twin. I think it's Billy. Or if I find the Cobra Commander Trooper. I mean, not Cobra Commander. Cobra Trooper. That's been getting sold out. Or I forgot the other G.I. Joe figure. He has like a trench. He kind of looks like, what's his name? Grinch from Warzone. Just a little bit, except that you can see his face. And then, or if I find the Batman Beyond and Target, but it's pretty hard to find at the moment. So, but yeah, we'll run to this GameStop over here. It looks like it's open. Maybe they'll have some Funkos that I might want, but I probably will hold off because, like I said, I'm gonna order those Marvel Legends from the Infinity Saga if they announce it, which I'm sure they will. And also, I want to get one of those figures if I end up finding them today. So let's just see what GameStop has here. I'll show you guys. And yeah. Okay, so GameStop had a few good things. They had the G.I. Joe helmet, Cobra Commander helmet. They had the Zartan Funko from G.I. Joe, which is the one I was talking about for the figure that I want. The Zartan Classified Series figure for G.I. Joe. They also had that new Marvel Legends War Machine helmet, which is basically Iron Man Mark 1 with just War Machine paint. So dark gray on the outside and then like silver in the face plate part. And then they had the unmasked Thomas Wayne figure for McFarlane figures. And they also had the Joker faced Red Wing, or, you know. And then, it's not Red Wing. It's Nightwing. Nightwing, that's the name. And yeah, so I guess next we'll go to the Target that's down here a little bit, and then the GameStop and Hot Topic, and I think after that we're done. So yeah, and I'll show you guys after, I'll show you guys what I got for my haul, I guess. All right, so we're here at Target. I did just order the two-pack and Odin, so just want to let you guys know that. And I'm not gonna get anything else, probably. Maybe. But yeah, let's run in here and see what they have. Okay, so Target had a few good things. They had Robin, they had the Mera Batman, basically Aquaman's. And then there was some Stormtroopers, there was the Red Power Ranger, they had the Shang-Chi Wave. And yeah, I found the Scarlet Witch, and I canceled the order that I had for on Amazon, which wouldn't come until August. So good thing I got her. So yeah, we got the basically season finale collection for WandaVision. So we're just gonna make a quick last stop to GameStop in the mall and Hot Topic in that mall too, in Cedar Rapids. So yeah, we'll be right there, and then once I get home, I'll show you guys what I got. Okay, I just spent more money. I should not have done that. So yeah, that's my last stop before I go broke completely. So yeah, once I get home, I'll show you what I got for today. I'm gonna regret it. But yeah, that's all I got. I will show you guys what I got when I get home, like I said. And now I got a few reviews. So yeah, a few other videos to work on later today. So yeah, keep an eye on those. And I'll once I get back home here in a second. In 3, 2,
okay, I'm back home.
All right, so let's go over what I got today. Okay, I'm back. So, like I said, I have this package here. So let's open this up. I already know what it is, but you guys might want to see it. So now I am done with the Spider-Man Miles Morales Funko collection here. So I got the, Purple Rain Spider-Man. So that collection is done now for the Funkos. Now let's go over the stuff that I actually bought. First I got, well, this was the one of the last ones that I did. So I got Death Dealer from GameStop. It's only a GameStop exclusive. So there's that. I only need a few more figures for the Shang-Chi Wave. I also got the CW Flash from GameStop as well. So there's that. I got the WandaVision Scarlet Witch from Target. Yeah, Target. I spent way too much money. I got Winmu from GameStop. And then we got White Vision from Walmart. We got Stan Lee here, which I'll do a review on from Target here. Then we got Agatha Harkness from WandaVision from Walmart. We got Monica Rambeau from Walmart as well. Can't wait to see her in the Marvels movie that is coming out soon. And then also, I think she's also gonna be in Secret Invasion TV series. And then I got the 10-year anniversary Marvel Studios. It's only a Hot Topic exclusive, Thanos on his throne. Actually, can't see that, right? So there's that. Spent one too much. And then we got Xayling from Shang-Chi from also Hot Topic. And I believe that's all I got. And don't forget, I also bought those Marvel Legends that they finally announced today. So there's that. And here's pictures of them if you want to see it. So yeah, definitely gonna have to do some DoorDash just so I can get some extra money. This basically get all that money back. But yeah, I'll show you what they look like in my collection here. So 1 second. So this is what my collection looks like right now. So I got that going. I got some zombie figures going on here. Got that Deadpool. Got the Avengers Iron Man. Zombie Hulk. Zombie Wolverine. Mech Captain America. CW Flash that I just got today. Zombie Doctor Doom. Zombie She-Hulk. Zombie Mysterio, Zombie Morbius, Zombie Thor, Zombie Red Hulk, Zombie Rogue, Zombie Deadpool, Zombie Morbius, MODOK, Zombie Silver Surfer, Dinosaur Deadpool, it's El Chimichanga de la Muerte, Concept Series, Darth Vader, and then we got the Strike Suit, Spider-Man Miles Morales, Carnage, the Winter Suit, Spider-Man Miles Morales, Advanced Suit from Spider-Man, Miles Morales, Advanced Tech Suit from Spider-Man Miles Morales, the Purple Rain Suit that we just got today from Spider-Man Miles Morales, 80th Anniversary Spider-Man Arachno. And we got the programmable suit from Spider-Man Miles Morales, winter suit from Spider-Man Miles Morales, Ends of the Earth suit, track suit from Spider-Man Miles Morales, 2020 suit from Spider-Man Miles Morales, and the red, the crimson cowl suit. And then here's the MCU shelf that we got going here. So we got the Iron Spider suit from Endgame, the Stark suit from Homecoming, Tony Stark doing the snap, damaged Thanos on the garden, Rambo, Scarlet, Agatha, White Vision from today, Thanos from today, Shang-Chi, Winwu, Zaylang, Death Dealer, Burn Zemo, Winter Soldier, and Taskmaster at the moment. So yeah, thank you for watching.